Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Matthew, I am an automation advisor. Today I will show you how to automate file transfer on Microsoft OneDrive. First, you will need to copy your user ID from the OneDrive website. Let's start the browser and navigate to onedrive.live.com. You will need to log in to obtain your user ID. It is different for each user. Click Sign In. Provide your email address. And type in your password. Click Sign In again. It does not matter what you choose here. We have successfully logged on. Now, notice the address bar of the browser. It contains your user ID under the CID variable. Write it down, or even better, just copy it, as we will need that later. I have three folders in my OneDrive. I will demonstrate to you how to transfer the contents of the invoices folder to your local machine. The OneDrive folder contains five invoices in PDF file format. Let's minimize the browser. Now the second part. Let's open Fabody Automation Workshop to create our automated workflow. It is a no-code tool that allows us to automate various tasks that are boring and mundane. Click the New Task button. Automated workflows are created by the Task Creation Wizard. It allows creating the OneDrive file transfer workflow in a few easy steps. No programming or coding skills required. Click Start. For this example, we will be starting the task manually with a click of a button. However, Automation Workshop can automatically start tasks and run them in an unattended mode. A task can be started by a task scheduler trigger, for instance, once a day, or every hour. We also got various file watchers to start the task when a new file appears, a folder is created, and so on. But let's skip this part for this demo. Click Next. Each task consists of actions, basic building blocks of the task. Let's add our first action. Click Add. And open the FTP and Cloud category. Automation Workshop supports various file transfer protocols, but for Microsoft OneDrive we will use the WebDAV connection, as Microsoft OneDrive is using the WebDAV protocol behind the scenes. Click OK. To automate OneDrive you have to type this address in the server field. Add a forward slash character and copy, paste, the user ID you obtained in the first step. Again, you can't just type in some random letters and numbers. It will not work. It shows an access denied error if you type your user ID incorrectly, or an ID from another user. As a username, enter your email address. If you are not using a password stored in a file, it is recommended to mask the password with star characters. Use the same password you used to log into your OneDrive account in a web browser. I must give a small warning at this point. Don't click the Test Connection button. It will show that the connection was successful, but it will not work later, as it will remember a fingerprint of the Microsoft server, but Microsoft is using multiple redirects with different fingerprints, and it will fail. So just click OK. Now, we have instructed our task to connect to the OneDrive WebDAV service. We need to add a file transfer action. I will close the Connections category, as we no longer need it. Automation Workshop supports many different file transfer actions. It can upload or download files. It can perform various transfer operations on the OneDrive server. And it can synchronize whole directories with files. For this demo, I will use the download file action to transfer the invoices to my local PC. Click OK. For the remote file field, enter a path to your files and a wildcard. I will use the invoices folder with a mask that will cover all PDF files. For the save to field, provide a path to your local folder. Click OK to add this action to our workflow. We have created a very simple task. It will connect to the OneDrive server and download all PDF files from the invoices folder. Click Next, and adjust the optional settings as needed. As the last step, give a task meaningful name. I will call it Download Invoices OneDrive. Click Next and finish. To start the task manually, simply click Run. It is running and downloading the invoices from OneDrive. You can see all the transfers in the log pane. And we can check that the files have been downloaded successfully by opening that folder. If you have not yet downloaded Automation Workshop, please do so via one of the links below in the description. No registration required, and it takes only a minute. I hope you find this useful, and thanks for watching. Till the next time.